Lee Yi Tong is a beautiful Chinese actress who made her acting debut in 2016 in the drama Demon Girl. Besides the drama, Lee Yi Tong also appeared in several popular film. Graduate from the Beijing Dance Academy, making her now a successful and popular actress. Lee Yi Tong is actually also a singer, but now he is more focused on acting. He has starred in several popular drama, one of which is The Legend of the Thunder Heroes and Bloody Romance. Name Lee Yi Tong. Nationality Chinese. Born September 6, 1990. Age 31. Birthplace Jinan, China. Demon Girl. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Ni Jing Cheng. The Legend of the Thunder Heroes. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Huang Rong. Bloody Romance. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Su Ji Su Wan Mei. Blossom in Heart. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Gu Hai Tang. Royal Nirvana. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Gu Abao Luwensi. Sword Dynasty. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Zhang Sun Jiansu. Don't Think Twice, Love All Right. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Xia Keke. Fate. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Xia Ran Ran. Dear Missy. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Lu Ge. Gogo Sekuitu. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Ai Jing. Court Lady. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Furo. China Special Force. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Ai Xianshu. My Deepest Dream. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Tan Jiao. Jiao Xiao Han Yan Wan. Lee Yi Tong will play the role of Su Jiu Er.